Okay, for question 12B, this time, notice that the shaded region is down here. It's a dotted line. As before, my first goal here is going to be to get the y by itself. It's easier for me to work with it in terms of that equation there. So I'm going to make this, I'm going to bring the 3x and the 12 over. So it'll be negative 4y is equal to negative 3x minus 12. And then I'll divide by the negative 4, and that'll become 3 quarters x plus 3. And now I look at it like this. If I look strictly at the y-axis, the number line here, okay, just the y-axis, notice that the shaded part is below that number. So to get that, again, if I don't worry about the 3 quarters x, I just think about y and that y-intercept there, I want the pieces below 3 quarters x plus 3. And actually, I will leave it like that because I've got a dotted line here, and the dotted line communicates to me quite clearly that I'm not including the boundary. And to avoid the boundary here, I don't put the or equal to with that add answer.